Thank you for tuning into this video. Today, I'll be teaching you how to add signatures in Zoho Mail. Before we get into the video, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we publish more videos. Don't forget to like the video. It lets YouTube know that content like ours is valuable to others. So let's get started. Here's what you will do. Log into Zoho Mail, go to Settings, and navigate to Signatures, then click Add New Signature. After providing a name for the signature, you can draft your signature. Then click Save. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If this video has helped you, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. If you have any questions, write it below in the comment section.